What is happening? My oak tree suddenly has fungus growing all around the base and nearby. The tree itself still appears fine. The leaves are still green, and I do not see any apparent signs of stress. This is Linda from Georgetown, Massachusetts. What do you think about that, Joseph?
The tree is in a state of decline. The roots are rotting. It's basically a root rot. It's starting from underneath the tree in the roots. Over time, the tree will succumb to death. My recommendation is to have a certified urban arborist come in and do a tree assessment.
Yeah.
And they'll be able to tell, you know, how much is rotted out. And they'll be able to give you proper recommendations on whether it needs to be removed or other options that you have.
I would agree with that. That's good. Mm-hmm. Lisa, anything you want to add to that?
Yeah, just definitely have an arborist come check that out, because, you know, oak trees, if it were to fall, it could be a hazard. And so you really do want to know how far along the damage is.
Yeah, I would definitely agree. Yeah, have them come out and assess, you know, that tree.
They have the equipment to use to figure that out.